Hello, this is Shine Skies. Welcome to the making of Chichechi Ganye featuring Gravity Omutuju. This is Great Mix Studios.
Yo, church room and now under ku Urban TV, from the Dr. Powers on the beat, Great Make Records together, munga tukube ngoma, mubade muze mpulira munyimba ezimu, naye nga basengate munda bangako, yenze ni musajja mutini, naye abamba manyi ni musajja munene. Behind some songs like Who Is Who by Fefe Busi, Do 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 That by John Black, and Chichechi Ganye by Shine Skies featuring Gravity Omutuju. So, omuyimbi yankubira simu nangamba ina vibe jagala tukole. So waliwo kye bayita progression kati ngaya ino kumpa progression cause yali vibe yete yali yange.
Chichechi Ganye was the first song that I did with Dr. Powers. I gave Dr. Powers a call. I think he had just come to the studio to Great Make, because the studio is actually new. If you know Dr. Director Pesk, this is his studio, his audio studio. So the studio had just opened, and I called Dr. Powers and I told him we should do something. And he gave me a day and I came here. Usually I have my ideas on my phone, like that I want to like execute. So Chichechi Ganye was one of those. I just actually had one single word. I had the word Obuzewo written. I don't remember where I got it from, but I had that word written down, Obuzewo. So I come here and I'm like, where do we start from? Like, just play this thing. Let's see where it takes us. So he plays, there's a melody he played. I think he played it for you earlier.
Naja. Then we are going to go to the house. I'm going to go enanga eyo omuyimbi nafuna vibe.
And it gave me that feeling. I got into my feelings a little. And we went to Chichechi Ganye.
So, kati twagenda tuongeramu okufuna endagala ekintu omuntu kyasobola otegeera, ne tuongeramu. Then olwamala ne twebuuza tugenda kikuba percussion kugamba ekiiki oba ne snares ensaasi ebyo ebityo. nsoka ntulonda engeri kiki gyetambulamu omuyimbi nasalawo kiki bwetuba tugitambuza ebeere nga edropinga like this. Then automatically try to note comes near afro. Wait. Beat ne janga tujizimba mpola mpola.
So I wrote the song. I wrote Chichete Ganye. I wrote the demo and then Gravity listened to it and decided to do a verse on it. But I wanted Gravity because he has his art, he does what the layman understands. He has his stories, the way he like creates his stories with his words that are really funny and they're really like telling something, and that is how where I come from with my music. I love stories, I love storytelling, and I feel like Gravity gives that. So Chenali Mwagalako, and he delivered, and yeah.
So kati olwamaliriza ofuna ekintu bwe kityo ndowooza nama muba mukiwulidde engoma yemu n'ey'oluyimba lwe mumanyi awo kyetwaddako okukola twasooka ne tuteekamu eddoboozi ya chorus tulabe kyetukoze kyekyo tetwasooka playinga baseline kulaba then netusooka ne tulaba chorus
kije kiganye
kije kiganye is an afro pop song. Chichete Ganye basically in Uganda, it translates to what is the problem. And in this story, the problem is that your lover is not around. So that's the entire story of Chichete Ganye. Having your lover not be there and having everything not be okay when they are not.
Kwaso kani tuteka mu ndobo ziri imbi o mukazi. Bifongo msaji atanawa kuvoicinga.
Baby, I was ever. Baby, I was ever. I don't know what to say. Baby, I was ever.
Baby, I was ever. Actually, I've always wanted to work with Gravity Omotiju because he has his thing that I figured bringing two different things together would do magic, and God blessed us and we did do magic. I think this is like really sweet. Listen to that instrument. It takes you. And that is how music should be. So I'm just grateful to have like worked with Gravity Omotiju on this project, and for him having been there, he did add so much to the project and gave it more of a storyline, a bigger storyline than it had before. So thank you, Gravity. Baby, I was there. Mimi mchitali zitubu. What that day? Hello, mimi mufu. True, actually, for the most part, I try to best a lot of my music from my life. So yeah, I was missing my baby. but for all the people that be missing their baby, I feel like we sing about like the love where like you're with your partner and you're enjoying life, but it's not always like that. For the most part, they're not there. For the most part, it hurts. So thereby, Chichete Ganye.
Oluyimba luno lulimu kamyuta digital naye nankanyumira nze. Kankakuteereyo wano. Ako. Oluyimba lwonna lunyumira naye ako kanteeka wala kale. Kakubira awo. Nange kanyumira nga nze wenkawulira.
This project is the love of my life. I just love it. Like every time I play it, I just hear pure sweetness. like pure musical sweetness. It was very unexpected. I'm very proud of it because everybody's saying, oh, I love this project. Like, they didn't expect Gravity Omotoju to do something like this. And they don't still expect me to do something like this. So it was like a crisscross. Like, it was very different things for both of us. And it came together and meshed so well. And if you've seen the video, it tells the entire story of it also. I'm like very, very, very proud of this project and for the work that we put in as a team. Me, Gravity Omotoju, Great Meg Pest, the video director, Powers on the audio, Anel Mustard, the final. So I'm just like very proud of the work that I did with it and the reception that I got from it. Because Abantu Banju, Abali, Wagamanti, Shina Skies, Ali, like way too urban, but like I showed them that it's just music. Music atukabuli wamutali kebio, tali kombali urban, tali kombali ching, ali Afro pop, ali R&B. It's music, and it's what I did here. And thankfully, you loved it.
Shina Skies yangu kubira line kanjiba wenu.
Wali wati tali chitufu Watade yellow movie myufu. Baby I'm lost boy, baby I'm missing you. Nadala mtiro Ngobude busirikiri des Basi manichidi.
Wali wati tali chitufu Watade yellow movie myufu. Baby I'm lost boy, baby I miss you hey. That is really where my lyric is always. It's about the emotion, the feeling. And I just want to make sure that people understand what I'm delivering through my emotion and through my words.
Chinyaga namu baby, chibu zemwe paji, but I want missi mo baye benta, buatanga vini dantia, ngatu natu kora, nagalo mane yo ba.
Usually, if you have listened to all of my music from way back, my music is very emotional, very full of passion, because as a person, it's where I am. I wear my heart on my sleeves. So if you hear a line like, baby, I'm a sail, oh, was it, oh, baby, baby, I'm a sail, baby, I was there. You see, like, even in that delivery, it's about the emotion. It's about how pure the feeling is.
Mm-mm.